Okay, so today we're going to be doing the smoothie challenge. And if you don't know what that is, it's where you pick however many ingredients you want. But we did 5 good ingredients
and 5 bad ingredients.
And so we each take turns drawing them out of a bowl. And we can't, it's just like blind drawing. And then we see what we get, and then we have to make a smoothie out of those ingredients that we picked.
Okay, so do you want to go first?
Sure.
It's vanilla yogurt!
Okay, that's perfect. So now,
no, just a little bit. Okay, let's get this away. Wait, that's good, that's good. What if you get like orange juice though?
But yeah.
My next ingredient, my first ingredient actually.
Oh, it's one of the bad ones. It's in blue handwriting.
Wow.
Oh! Pesto. She got pesto.
Okay, so, can you grab your spoon?
Yeah.
Okay, spoon, spoon, spoon. So, as you can see, we got some basil pesto. Really key for smoothies.
Yeah.
Where's your
thumb? Ew.
It's really thick and creamy.
Oh, and it smells like dying feet.
Okay.
So skip
it. Next slide.
No.
Yes. I got orange juice.
Oranges
from the little baby orange cups.
Little kids eat. Okay.
And we drained all the liquid out of it. He's got sugar high.
I got chocolate.
But so this is the ingredient she just got. It's big chocolate.
But chocolate pesto and orange juice, I don't. Oh, I can't wait till the person who gets this.
And I really hope it's not me. Cereal!
Ugh.
So I get mini wheats, which is probably really bad for what I have in here, but still. Yes, okay, I got the best bad ingredient, and it's spinach.
So you're gonna either get pepperoni or anchovies.
That's all. Anchovies?
Okay.
Isn't that wonderful? These are anchovy.
Oh, where's the card? They got pepperoni.
I had no idea.
Did you, Jess? No.
Okay. So, yeah, that is our mixing stage. Okay, so now I'm gonna blend mine and yeah, and then I'm gonna drink it again. Ugh. And you can see all the fish things.
Dropping in.
Really good.
Okay, so now I'm just gonna blend mine, and it's really delicious. So I'm just gonna pour it in.
Ew. You can really see it plop in there.